Paul DaBoss can plug in his car when he's out and about, but he plugs it in every night at home. He bought a Tesla when he realized the impact his gasoline car was having on the environment. The Manitoba Electric Vehicle Association says the average electric vehicle driver will save over $1,700 in gas a year. There are more than 5,000 electric vehicles registered in Manitoba. Electric vehicles emit about half as much carbon dioxide a year as gasoline vehicles do.
Yeah, the sad reality is they're destroying the environment. Never really liked the idea of every time I want to go to the grocery store, it's releasing greenhouse gases like every time you want to go somewhere.
This is Sarah Thiessen for RRC TV.